Hello everyone, my name is Abinaz. I am from Mauritius and I welcome you in today's video. Today I am celebrating my success. I have been awarded the Woman of the Year award for the year 2020, and I also have graduated in my postgraduate diploma in educational management. For me, 2020 has been a very successful year, and what I want to share with you today is you always have to celebrate your victories, no matter how small it may be. For other people, your victories may not be significant, but if it is a goal that you have worked towards it and you have achieved it, then you have to celebrate your happiness. When you celebrate your happiness, it gives you the courage, the motivation to go on, to keep working hard, to keep working hard towards your next goal and your next target. And goals are meant to be celebrated, to live a happy life. Celebrating your success is a form of gratitude. It's a way of thanking life for bringing all the good in your life. And the more you are grateful, the more you are thankful for all your blessings and all your achievements, the more you are going to get more blessings in life. This is the way life works. The cake is smelling very nice. Here is to more success. It is important for me to value my success and to celebrate my wins, because nobody can do it better than I can do it, because these have been my goals, these have been my target that I have achieved. Celebrating your success is part of good self-esteem. When you have done a work and you are able to say, this is what I have done, this is what I have achieved, it is a sign of healthy self-esteem. People in life tend to put down upon people who say that I have done this, I have done that, I have acquired this, I have acquired that. They will say this person is so arrogant, this person is boasting. But it is actually a sign of good self-esteem. It takes a lot of courage and healthy self-esteem to say, I have done this work, I have accomplished this, this has worked for me. And it is also important not to brush our achievements under the carpet. You have to celebrate, you have to be happy. You are motivating yourself, you're giving yourself a pat on the shoulder, you're telling yourself, well done, I'm very proud of you. And that inner child within you needs to hear that. I also find it very important to buy gifts for myself. I like to give myself some goodies to make myself happy, because I deserve it, because I am worth it. And it is important that I remind myself, the way that I am treating myself will determine the way I will allow other people to treat me. I got myself a pen for the following year, and I engraved my name on it. These are little things that remind myself that I love myself, that I want what is best for myself. And when I know my value, when I know who I am, and I am fully anchored in who I am, I will never allow other people to treat me less than what I know I deserve. So for me, celebrating my wins, my success, it means all of that. It's telling myself that I am worthy. I am worthy of all the good that have to come in my life. I am sharing with you some of the beautiful moments of the Woman of the Year event. Tous les samedis pour la mer, tous les dimanches, t'as dessiné. Tous les bananes et elles, maman, c'est qui te dimanche. I used to be someone who would jump from one goal to the next, and then I would never take time to celebrate. I would never take time to enjoy what I have achieved. But then in the long run, it led to burnout. It led me to not being satisfied with what I have. So this is why I have decided that each time that I have achieved something, I will take my time to enjoy it. When you reach a target that you have set for yourself, it can be a very humbling process. It can be a time when you are tired. But no matter what, be happy that you are tired because you have been working hard and that your hard work has paid. And then when you celebrate your success, you are motivating yourself to go further ahead. Okay. I thank you for being part of my journey. If you like this video, do subscribe to my channel, do like, and thank you very much for all your support and all your lovely comments. Until next time, keep dreaming.